from our Kalahari mines, Channing 2 calcite with oeolite after hydroxyapophyllite. Now these used to be cubes, which have now converted into little sprays of white needles. Still not quite sure what happened there, but it's nature taking its toll. Lustrous calcites in between, making this all in all a nice showy piece. This way around, there we go. Oh dear, it's too dark. Oh, that's better.